Our next lesson is about what the future of convergence looks like. We'll identify some trends and make some predictions about how converging multiple media will change the way we do business, and maybe even change the way we think about communication itself. But to get you thinking, here's a question. We've talked a lot during this lesson about the benefits to companies in implementing e-business. What are the benefits e-business brings to you? Because in order for e-business to be successful, both sellers and buyers need to benefit. So think about it, and I'll see you next time.